The Supreme Court has put on hold a Bombay High Court order that said the groping of a minor was not sexual assault since no skin-to-skin contact had taken place. Attorney General K.K. Venugopal said the order would set a dangerous precedent. The Bombay High Court gave the controversial order on January 19th. Farmer leaders today appealed protesting farmers to maintain peace and said their agitation against the centre's agricultural laws is a long one. The farmer leader spoke at one of the key Delhi-Haryana borders a day after the capital witnessed violence as some protesters changed routes for the pre-planned tractor rally and entered the capital, clashing with police at ITO and several other places and storming the Red Fort. Concerns that the tractor parade could go off course were expressed during a series of meetings held in the Ministry of Home Affairs over the past few days, media reports say. However, despite the Delhi police's reservations, a political call was taken to allow the rally rather than letting the farmers take a more confrontationist stand. On Tuesday, Home Minister Amit Shah held a meeting with top officials of the MHA, Delhi Police and the Intelligence Bureau at his residence and discussed the next course of action to defuse tension. Many roads in Delhi and entry to some metro stations in the old city remained closed on Wednesday in view of heightened security a day after violent clashes broke out in some pockets during protesting farmers' Republic Day tractor rally. Traffic jams were seen in parts of the national capital region, including Anand Vihar and Kalindi Kunj, which connects Noida with South Delhi, the key ITO junction, which was closed till this morning, and Minto Road near Connaught Place have been reopened for traffic. V.K. Shashikala, the expelled AIADMK member, on Wednesday completed her prison sentence after 1,442 days behind bars. However, the 66-year-old is likely to stay in the hospital until she is declared free of COVID-19. Shashikala, a close aide of late Tamil Nadu Chief Minister J. Jayalalitha, was convicted by the Supreme Court in a 21-year-old disproportionate assets case. Cricket Australia on Wednesday confirmed that the members of the Indian cricket team were subjected to racial abuse during the third test at Sydney. The Indian team had lodged an official complaint after the crowd at the SCG racially abused pacers Jasprit Bumrah and Mohammad Siraj over the second and third day of the Sydney test. Four personnel of a road opening party of the Indian Army were injured in a grenade attack in Jammu and Kashmir on Wednesday. The attack took place on a highway at Shamshipura in Kulgam district of the Union Territory. Four soldiers sustained splinter injuries. They were provided first aid and have been evacuated to the hospital.